because it's getting ready to freeze. All yellow. Say hi.
Hello.
This is Tyler. He's my like best friend ever.
Oh, you got, we came all the way up just to go back down. Can't run away from me. No. I need that. Use trail at own risk. It wasn't that. It's not that bad.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Holy. Ew, it looks like it's like pouring out soda.
Hell yeah, Dr. Pepper River.
Let's go to the soda trail. Oh shit. You do it. Go. Go. It looks like it's soda pop.
Stay frosty, guys. And Tyler didn't know this existed. So thank me, thank me. There's Tyler! Now hopefully I can get down without drowning. Wish me luck.
Not
Tyler found a bridge. Well, I think we're at the very top, but you would never imagine it would be this calm up here considering it's so hectic on the way down. So yeah, just an update. I did drop my phone and crack my screen. I did step in a really deep puddle and drench my foot, but I'm having fun. So that's what matters, right? So I'll keep bringing you guys along for this little hike. Ooh, what's that? There's a big green thing. I wonder if it's like an outhouse. See it right there?
Ocean sprayed.
all kind of flat from here. Kind of. I don't even know if y'all can hear me at this point. But yeah,
I'll get to the bottom and I'll have to.
All right, guys, so we have now reached the bottom of what we think is West Duchesnay Waterfall. There it is there. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next week. Bye!